Alright, guys. Last mission. Or last two missions. And then I'm finally done.
Here,
I guess I have to beat this Shadow of the Pharaoh finally. And then, if I beat it. I have to go to the afterlife.
You do not belong here, Great One. Rameses.
Okay.
Rameses' temple, built so his memory would not wither. Does it keep the secret of his tomb?
I'm not sure if this was right. I don't think that was right. He did not fight back. That wasn't right, I think. Wait. Another mission? Are you kidding me? What the hell? Side quest. Must be a bug.
Bandits have made camp here. If something remained, they probably took it.
Wait a minute. Far away, my friend. Still, better stay alert.
Nothing like his memory
unmarked tomb with the same cartouche from the hymns and songs. What will I find in the Pharaoh's tomb? More desecration. What should I follow now?
Bayek of Siwa, you have come. Will you help my husband, Rameses, find the peace he deserves?
Are you a thief? A desecrator? Do you steal from the dead? The gods?
Gorge on food? Drunken? Debauched?
Wear the hooded eyes of lust?
Rameses the Great is your husband.
In life, I was his most beloved consort, the favorite queen of a great man.
Why does he walk the Black Land?
He lived a glorious life, vanquished our enemies, gave us prosperity, but in death, his Ka finds no peace. Once, The Magi were servants of the Pharaohs.
I am Magi no longer.
But you know what it is to sacrifice for something greater than yourself. Ramesses served Egypt like no other. Has he not earned an ageless slumber?
What will you have me do?
I will whisper the ritual in your ear.
It's unbelievable.
When you serve, get the Minraya.
You are the cupbearer of the Keeper of Harmony. Set free the spoils of war and return to his enemies. The Ka of Ozymandias. Be furious in wrath. Take it from those who hide it. It must stride on the sands. Side by side, they must ascend into the deathless feathers. And summon the Ba, the traverser of worlds. There is. Shall I be thy companion? Elect of Ra, his servant bears down upon you, carries his yoke. Keen your blade, cupbearer. Thank you.
I should be cautious around here.
He sees the sapphire, the cerulean, the turquoise as stars. The dust veil lifted from it. His eyes. The cunning must feast upon their own tail.
The bars of people taken captive during Ramadi's battles.
Merciful is he, his hemset freed, falling from the firmament unto the sand. Thou art become victorious and filled every atom with thy beauty. Encompass the heaven, the earth, all things in thy hands.
What? not so far.
Cobalt stars in the imperial. Let thy imperishable car be seated.
Best keep my mouth closed.
Doors on the horizon are open. Its bolts slide, revealing him upon his firm throne.
I just had to clean up this mess. It was pretty nice. It was fun.
You bring my dear heart closer to peace.
Whoa. Bringer of peace, champion of Kadesh, face me. I bring you rest! Thank you.
Ra grant you eternity with your beloved Baek.
Such greatness. But did he achieve this alone?
All right, guys, that's it. No more quests. Everything done. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this gameplay of Assassin's Creed. Main game and both DLCs. Hope you enjoyed. There will be new games I will play through with you. So stay tuned. See you next time. Bye bye. And thanks for watching.